Okay, now we're installing the pivot jamb to the mole bar. We're using a 3/16 drill bit to pre-drill the jamb, and we're using 1/4-inch tech screws.